Difference between low GI and high GI. Glycemic index, abbreviated as GI, is an index which shows the rate of blood sugar level rising after consuming a particular meal. The standard used is pure glucose, and it is given the value of 100 by default. All other food GIs are measured relative to this. For ease of application, three main ranges of GI are identified. Low GI, 55 and less, medium GI, 56-69, and high GI, 70 and above, are the three main classes. Although a food is given a particular GI value, it may deviate in a range due to various reasons like batch or crop, methods of processing, packing and storing, etc. This discussion is limited to low GI and high GI.